Oh, hey, Wax Tweedlin here. You caught me putting the finishing touches on my Mystery March giveaway machine. Let's go ahead and test it out. Now you see, I've calibrated all the combobulators here, and I got all the mysteries put them together for the march, and you figure it out right here, and got the controller, and it's gonna work. It's working. It's really working. Holy moly, it worked. We got some tape. Now let's get to the real fun. We got our first winner. It's Warrior Evo Warp going to at J Aragon 70. With its mystical powers, you're gonna go D1. Hey, look at that, it even picks winners from Twitter. An STX Duel 2 for Ollie Ollie Oxen Free at allwood.ollie. How about another winner for you? It even makes winners from YouTube. A Nike Alpha Elite head going to Ian Larson. Hey, it even made the one basketball shoe. This one's going out to at Don't Miss Behavery. And look at that, it has no size. Next we got this Adidas Lady Shaft going out to at Emily Dawson underscore 10. The power of the machine, it's so strong, it's evolving. This time, an STX Alliance 2D going to at Gavin Janice 15. Congratulations. I tell you what, this machine, it knows all. At Dr. Divots told us he lost his shoes trying to watch our video. So we'll give him some gloves to keep his little feetsies warm. Next shaft's going out to at BoonyBoy7 with this epic Dragonfly Gen 6. Let's check out some more winners. Some Maverick MX shoulder pads going out to at JoeGibbons10. Congratulations, the machine likes ya. It's immense power of the machine's created a big old B going out to at ChrisXDudo. Got ourselves another YouTube winner. This time it's Christian Finn winning this Dragonfly D-Pole. Little guy helmet going out to at Scott Redmond. Congratulations. And last but not least, we're saving the world. The Cascade R helmet going out to at Lucre44. Congratulations. Well, there you have it, folks. My Mystery March machine was a wild success. If you're one of our winners, be sure to DM us at LacrosseMonkey on Instagram to claim your prize. Otherwise, What do you mean? But I'm nothing without my hat. What do you mean? Folks, it's malfunctioning. It's malfunctioning, folks.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match.